Hello, this is Hirodov YouTube channel, and this is a original arcade cabinet with CRT display, as seen under this stretch foil. It just arrived, so it's not yet seen in full, but I will show you everything, including gaming on this 450 games of the MAME emulator can be played with real arcade quality joysticks with 8 buttons, with up to 2 players. Now let's unbox it.
It takes some time to remove the stretch foil. This is the jetons and the keys for the arcade.
You can even operate it in bar.
We have maybe 10 jetons for the game.
Yes, the sound of real glass.
Yes, everything is real. Joysticks. Now let's continue. It's a very special arcade cabinet. You can add your own games. Very, very nice. From our childhood. The CRT is probably 19 inches, I think. 19 inches. Very strong stretch foil, but we will see it. I don't have knife, that's why I use this.
And unpeeled, unboxed, undressed. Real MAME cabinet, MAME. Works.
As you can see, it's been used, but of course that's part of the history of the machine.
You cannot find brand new anyway.
Yes, very cheap, very, very cheap. And of course, I hope it works.
Now, first power on.
First power on, yes. Let's see if we made a good deal on this thing. And
no pa, no poof, no boom,
no explosion. Oh, see, there's a counter there, you see. Probably the time you're allowed to play or something.
It's those some checks.
Well, the picture is
CRT is warming up. It's not instant like in the new LCD displays. It needs some time.
The button seems to work properly. Yes. But let's see if we need to do some settings or something like that, because
is there a switch somewhere to turn it on? Yes. It's on. You can hear.
And now
system loading.
Look at the beautiful CRT gloomy picture. This is the only way you play arcades, not on LCD, OLED, QLED, and all that.
If you look closer, you can see scan lines, you see, and
yeah, remember those? Yes, let's see.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
here it is.
Yeah, baby. So for example, if we choose to play X-Men, oops, son of a bitch, wait, Arabian Magic, Altered Beast, one of my favorite games,
version 1,
Sega. Altered Beast, but you have to put coin. Oh my god, I haven't put coin in a game machine probably 25 years. Look at the beautiful colors. Absolutely amazing. Absolutely fantastic. So let's see, this is the jeton.
Insert coin.
Nothing happened. Oh,
one.
Yes, we have one.
Start, rise.
A bit quiet, but we will increase the volume. Holy shit, unbelievable.
Power up.
Yeah, buddy!
Where's the jump? You see a real gameplay on a real joystick on a real arcade cabinet with CRT screen. And fortunately my camcorder doesn't have sync troubles with the CRT screen, so picture is clear and crisp. This is the way these games are meant to play, with such quality of the graphics, such response times and sound.
And it's not that loud, the buttons and the joystick. It's not that loud. Oh my god. The feeling of playing like that is indescribable. Welcome to your doom. And now, this was one of my favorite games back at the arcades when I was a child. I was so good, I could play it without looking at the game. I memorized it. That was around 30 years ago, I believe, something like that, because we are 40 something years old now. Let's see if I can turn the wolf around. Oh, motherfucker! No, shit. Alright. So let's see if we can switch the game. Is there any reset button or something? Look at the fucking screen, it's amazing. How can I reset the game? We'll see that later. And oh my god, so beautiful. Oh, you motherfucker. No, shit, fuck, damn. I'm so excited I forget how to play. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, that bitch. Come on. Come on. And so on and so on. Let's try and play some other game as long as I can find a way to...
Maybe it's not possible because this is meant to be in arcade or in bar where no external intervention is possible until you switch off.
No, I don't think so. I think that there's a reset button somewhere. It's supposed to have a reset button. This is only one coin, one thing. All right, we'll be right back with another game. Да, супер, супер. А тук, тук има някакъв капак черен, който е паднал от пластмаса. Той трябва ли ни?
Here is inside view of the machine, the computer, the modules, the cables that go up to the CRT screen and the CRT screen. Don't touch while it's working. It has high voltage and you see the power supply unit down there. Amazing! And another game is loaded. Inside are knobs for turning up and down the volume, and the game Black Tiger, another popular arcade game.
Слагам. Но има Raven Magic, тази жестока игра. Защо не стържи Raven Storm, бе нещастник? Нищо да, не е проблем. Ще го сложа. Golden Axe, двойката не е сложил. Значи двойката трябва да сложа. Чакай, Ghost Goblins. Ghost Pilots. Що не служи от Ghost Goblins, малумник? Карлов с Ревенч. Обаче. Файтър е стария Карлов, да не е тупи игри служил. Не мога лежен да вмъкая. Доста игри ще трябва да качвам. Мега Мен, Мега Квинс, Метал Слуп от 1 до 5, Метаморфис, Етаж, Нова, Мунвокера.
Йеха!
Това ще го напълна с... Ще го напълна с джитки. Още ще сложа. Имам мега колекция. Това кое е маме, бе? На ленче, за това като го пускам. As you can see, we will play Robo Army. Two player mode. Не пречи. Айде, кой си? Той сме, не пречи. Е, поставя бомбата. Но те боди just. This is an arm. Let's get this guy. Motherfuckers. No. Wait, wait. I need to get the arm. Alright, let's kick his ass. Get this barrel. Throw it. Can we fight each other? No, we cannot fight each other.
Jump.
Oh, you took it off. Careful. Oh, let me get the... Oh, get this... No, I'll get it. Our item. No. Don't drop it. This is the mid-boss, sort of. The crazy dog.
Wow, it's big.
We're, we did two buttons together with the kick and jump together, you can do a back kick.
Oh, yes.
And it's much stronger. But don't take everything. Come on. Yes, I have destroyed my bastard. No, I don't need it, oh, unfortunately. Now get this barrel. Get the blood. Look at this. I am a cat. No, don't kick me. Don't do anything. I'll destroy all of them. As long as I'm a car. Don't stand in my way. All right. Back to human again. I mean, robot. Yeah, let's try something else. Let's try Street Fighter. Street Fighter, wait a minute. Champion Edition. Yes, why not? Absolutely amazing. Do we need credits? Yeah, we do need credits. Didn't take it. Alright.
Two players.
Two players mode.
The classic three fighter with eight fighter at the beginning.
Let's see the kicks and the punches first. Don't attack me.
Thank you.
probably lower the volume. I should probably change the speaker too. Because it's... Oh, you son of a bitch!
Wong, final battle.
You little... Okay.
Me too, and the joystick not doing easy diagonals. As you can see, amazing, countless hours of fun, it just started. Thanks for watching my video, see you in our next videos.